that we love that. However you get into it, if the guy, you've got your leg good, yeah? So we're going to work from that position, right? So if you, we've got my leg there, yeah? Initial reaction is to stamp it back, yeah? Whenever you agree, yeah? Or even if you were, you know, a couple of years like, stop and get that takedown, then I look to stamp it back, right? But either way, right, we're going to start here. So all you do, as he pulls it back, yeah? We're going to let him. Well, look, it creates that perfect angle. Oh, yeah, back throw. So, again, this is a bait. So, yeah, whatever, he goes a knee or something, right? Bam, look, caught him. Yeah? I'll pull that pressure up, squeeze. First thing, it pulls back. As it pulls back, boom. Yeah, there we go, that's all. Nice and easy one, guys. So, yeah, so a couple of different ways we can throw them in, right? So, he goes to knee, bang, right? So as I give it back to him, I can come under his arm, yeah, reach to the sky, boom, on he goes, right, get more air, we get some more air with him, are we? But, again, yeah, right, already round his neck, so what I'm going to do, I look to push under his arm, so as I give it back to him, under his arm, and over, so, this hand, coming under, and that one's going over. Joint together. Yeah. You want a mat, get a mat. Right. Towards the knee, boom, catch that knee. As you get by, wait through the pull. As soon as he pulls, makes it better. Look, throws it away, gives it that distance. So remember, we can come back under as well, to you. That way. Control that arm. Nice and easy, guys. One more time.
Yeah.
One more time. So here he goes to knee. Boom. Cuts that knee. And give it back to him as soon as he pulls. Where the leg can come under you, come over you, or punch you over the top. Up and over. That's side control. Banana split. Shall we do it? Yeah. Hold him down. 1, 2, 3, then go. Are we good?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.